Quantum computers, part 1. These are new types of computing devices that utilize principles from quantum physics to speed up certain tasks in classical computing or solve some of the unsolvable tasks of our classical computers like laptops and smartphones. These are the principles on which quantum computers depend on: superposition, interference, and entanglement. Stay tuned to know how you can get started with a quantum computer.